I've always found pottery interesting. It amazes me how the potter takes a lump of clay and carefully molds it into something beautiful and unique. I stopped into Zeblin Pottery and spoke with the owner, John Bruce. John was very welcoming, and there is no doubt that he is passionate about pottery. John gives a quick overview of the business.
This is Zeblin Pottery. We've been in business for 3 years, 1 year in Zeblin, 2 years in Wendell. Primarily what we do is teach classes, hand building, and how to throw on the wheel.
Although the business is only 3 years old, John is not new to making pottery.
So I've been making pottery for quite a while. I think it's 18, 19 years. I started early in high school.
The pottery is delicate and beautiful, but it is also fully functional.
Everything we make in studio, whether I make it or we do it in class, it's always gonna be microwave, dishwasher safe.
John shares what he loves about pottery.
What I love about pottery is it's something you just find everywhere. It doesn't matter where you're from. Probably there's some traditions with pottery.
I was curious to know how easy or difficult pottery is to make.
It could take years to master, but I think anybody who comes in can throw a pot their first day. It just depends on how round that pot's gonna be and how light it's gonna be. The thing I like is the steps kind of stay the same. You start off, the goal is to center the clay and to keep it centered on the wheel. And then as far as the shape that you make, that's really up to you. And there's a lot of freedom there to kind of do whatever you like.
Zeblin Pottery offers a range of classes. John elaborates.
We have intro classes where anybody who's never been on the wheel can come in and make their first pot. We have kids classes, and that ranges from ages 5 to like, I think it's 15 or 16. And then we have a sip and spin class, which is like a BYOB intro class. Not a whole lot different between those two classes, except one's BYOB. And then we have where you can do like birthday parties. That's where kids come in, they pick out pieces for paint your own pottery, and then they also make their own pot on the wheel. So they get to see everything from like start to finish, like glazing, making, all the good stuff.
Although the business is called Zeblin Pottery, they are now located in Wendell. John shares what he likes about the town of Wendell.
We moved from Zeblin to Wendell. We love this area. It's got a really beautiful park right across the street. And there's always a lot of like foot traffic. People are really friendly. And we enjoy Wendell.
John introduces one of his students.
So this is Alex. She came in for one of our intro classes and she's finishing up her work now. And then she's just applying glaze where she sees fit and making it her own.
Alex shares her experience and feedback on the class.
I will say John is an excellent teacher. He's very passionate about it, which makes the class a lot more enjoyable.
For more information or to book a class, visit zebulinpottery.com. For Eastwake TV, I'm Monica Cooper, keeping you updated and informed.